thematics of the innate kind of research agenda co-production, I think we can play into quite strongly. And there is this idea of actually, if you're genuinely interested in co-production, whether it's with someone outside a university or in a very different discipline, it often means you need to embrace uncertainty. But our research projects demand a sense of what we're going to actually deliver, because they want to reduce the kind of uncertainty, reduce down the risk in providing, handing over what's often quite large amounts of money. So we want to play in this kind of area, and we start to believe in these ideas. How do we actually get over, how do we actually sell the idea of uncertainty, of fluidity, in terms of our approach and our outcomes? That's something else that I think is interesting to me, reflecting back in our project. I think probably that's a good time to stop, is it?
Okay,
so I'll stop there and leave it in that kind of open, uncertain, fluid way, and look forward to a discussion.
Thank you very much.